Hello guys, and welcome to another epic playthrough! I'm just kidding. So, in the last episode, we died. Let us continue, actually not continue, but replay all the shit I've missed. Woo! Fucking dodged everything there. Okay. Easy game. Okay, let's go on this one. What? I didn't touch a single button though. Eh. Okay. Ah! Ah! Okay. Fucking frogs, man. I got the MP up, so I'm happy. No. I need to explore this area again. Ha ha, get fucked. Oh. Oh. I fucking own these bitches, bro.
Oh!
What did I get? Increases underwater movement speed. Passive. I'll gradually recover HP underwater. Interesting. Level up, nice. Woo! Go, 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 go. Ow. SMP up. Sweet. Ow. Ah! No, 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 no. Thank you. Help! I saw a bunch of chests. Thought I was gonna recover more HP, to be honest. Increases movement speed, reduces MP consumption, increases resistance to petrifying, increases spear, And we're back in the hidden desert. So let's get this. Okay, what did I get? Increase resistance thrust attacks. Okay, so there's a teleporter room. Okay, another one. Ambrosia. Unleash holy rays. Okay. Yeah, so let's see. Thing going here is good. Oh my god, no. Fuck me.
Arise, myself and my shadow.
Nice, I got it. Wait, what? No. Whoa. Level up, nice. Oh, how is this room useful? Lasting wound, and here's a trio of slashes in a single breath. Weapons. Okay. Do I have any new weapons? No, that's an elevator. Nice, thank God, man. Thank you. Okay. Okay. Ah! Okay, a chest. Interesting. Okay. Ooh, a boss room. Sweet, let's go. Wait. Inferno Blast! Ooh! Yeah, let's try this.
Come to see me, have you?
Apparently.
Oh, Mary,
I ought to ask you this.
I commanded you to leave this place.
I commanded you to leave this place.
I gave Jeeble my word.
I intend to keep it.
This sigil was not meant for you. But we are far enough from the castle that it can contain you here. Goodbye. Stand down.
What's up with you and your fucking poison attacks, bro? You fucking... Ah! What the fuck? Ah, goddammit, he's so hard. Fuck. Okay. Let's see if I have something that deals passive damage. No. Words of Wisdom, nullify stress damage. Okay, let's get that. Aqua stream. Wait, Inferno Breath is... Okay, let's try again. I'll look at these things later. You fucking...
Stand down!
Arise, myself and my shadow!
A curse in order!
This is a failed run already. I don't know if he heals or what does he do. Yeah, as far as this goes, I'm lagging a little bit, I don't know why. As far as this goes, this Inferno Breath is a lot better. I don't think this boss is meant to be rushed. I think you need to kill him slowly.
Well,
apparently you can... Yeah, I know I'm slowed. Fuck!
Order.
Okay, slow. Fuck, I fucked up. No, I'm slow. Oh, what the fuck? I dodged the hell. Oh, oh. No, fuck off. No, don't rush. No, fuck! Shit. Fuck off! All the bosses so far were so fucking easy, bro. Okay, let's forget about this for now. I think I need to be a little bit stronger. I did a lot of things incorrectly in this fight, but I still probably didn't even... With this boss, I don't know how close I am to victory, or... What the fuck, man? So many of them. What do I get? Okay. Nice. Max HP up. That's gonna be useful later on. Better be guarding some kick-ass treasure, bro. Okay. Thank you. Ah, so close, so close. Ah, I don't think I can get it. Nah, I can't. Rip. But I think I get something good also.
Arrive, myself and my shadow.
Okay, so there's a dragon here. Let's go down here. And give me the GPs. Whoa.
Arise, myself and my shadow.
Okay. Yeah, you can't do shit, bro. What the fuck? God damn it, I hate everything that flies or jumps or anything. Here, okay.
Arise, myself and my shadow.
Wait. Nice.
Arise, myself and my shadow.
Fuck this dragon, bro. Fuck.
Arise, myself and my shadow.
Okay, what's over here? Okay. Okay, it would appear I can't go here. Fried fish. Got it. Okay, Oh.
Arise, myself and my shadow.
Oh, this thing just fucking rolled away. Fuck. He actually got the channeling through. Okay. Nice. Steel lightning, what's that? Oh yeah, I remember this one. Oh! I died right after I got that. Okay. So let's go down. Teleporter room. Okay, so teleporter room for this to unlock more of this area probably, right? No, I just need a save room. Red greatsword struck by lightning. I like this one more, to be honest. Just like it looks cooler and attacks a little bit faster. Actually, probably a lot faster, to be honest. Oh god damn it. No, where's my inventory? Inventory, high potion. Thank you for killing him. I thought I was gonna... No.
Arise, myself and my shadow.
There we go. Thank you. I am out of healing things. Yet again, and it would appear there is not a save room in sight. Go. Don't let him. Okay. What? Okay, so I need to fight that guy. Okay, fuck this shit. Fucking inventory. Waste on me the fuck out of this bitch. Fucking damn it, man. God.
Got any tug? Here's good.
Speed bell. Okay.
Are you eating properly? What are we transmuting this time?
Yes. Okay. We are enhancing shards, man. Actually, dismantle. Let's see if I can dismantle anything. What does this give me? Okay, let's
come back if
Okay, let's see. Equipment. Okay, I'm gonna take that.
Hey, What are we transmuting this time?
No, dismantle.
I'll go with this.
Okay. Also enhanced shards. Where's the hammer knuckle, petra ray? I want to enhance. Welcome company, craft work. Wait, what?
Stop that.
And no shards. Inferno breath. Yeah, why can't I upgrade Inferno breath? Enhanced shards. Inferno. Oh, I need a sinister skull, which I don't have. Yeah. Okay. Rip. Okay, so I'm just gonna guess brute force that motherfucker. Hi.
What are you looking to sell?
This. I need a lot of gold. No. That sells for nothing. Okay, I'm gonna sell this. Sell this. Sell this. Not this yet, no.
Is this when we have a deal?
Mithril. Okay. Cell shards. Throwing axe. Riff. Aqua stream. No. Heretical grinder. Sure. Fuck this shit. There's not any movement. No fucking. I saw the wrong one. Fuck.
Is this for any thanks? Is this when we have
okay.
What are you
purchase? Any more powerful weaponry? This is a 29 attack. I have a 40, I think. 48. No, that's a great sword. Okay, so let's just stock up on this. Stock up on ether also. Also on waystones.
Thank you.
Thank you. Okay. I think I have more.
What are we transmuting this time?
Prepare. No? Craft. High jump. Have that. I don't know what I have anymore. Crystal armor. Damn.
Sure.
Let's try this. Ooh, what's this? Okay. Let's save. Okay, equipment. Body, yeah, this is strong. Yeah, of course. Let's get the crystal armor. The ring increases attack. Oh, to 27. Thank God I fucking kept this. Yes, stone mask. No, I don't want to change. Okay, so if I'm fucking pimped. the fuck out. So, this is it for this episode, and in the next one, we will finally kill the boss that's over there. And hopefully, this time, now that I'm slightly more prepared, I can actually kill him. Stop giving me useless shit, man. I don't want it. I don't need it. Let's go. I mean, no use in the next episode, just like fucking... No. Of course. I don't care if I take damage. There's a save room in the next fucking area, so I don't really give that much of a shit. Ow. Just that I don't die, which I don't think I will. Fucking double jump. There we go. Okay, so we're here, and in the next one, we will kill that boss. So I hope you guys had fun, and see you guys in the next episode.